After reading the play of Richard III, we think Richard III is seemingly a mystic, but cynical and double-minded person, and even with split personality. How do you relate yourself to the character? How do you execute Shakespeare's idea in a contemporary sense? That's what we want! Watching the performance coming alive from the play script!